गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेल। बिफोर टुडेज एक्सप्लेनेशन फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 13, आई विल रेफर सम सेंटेंसेस एज ए रेफरेंस एंड कॉन्टिन्यूएशन। देन देयर वॉज द साउंड ऑफ rattling chains and the clanking of massive bolts drawn back, a key was turned with the long grating noise of long disuse, and the great door swung back. Within stood a tall old man, clean shaven, save for a long white mustache, and clad in black from head to foot, without a single speck of color about him anywhere. Now we'll start today's explanation. He held in his hand an antique silver lamp in which the flame burned without chimney or globe of any kind, throwing long quivering shadows as it flickered in the draught of open door. Explanation 1. He held in his hand an ancient silver lamp in which the flame burned without chimney or globe-type glass working as chimney or any kind. The flame was throwing long shaking shadows as it gleamed in the breach of the open door. Explanation 2. He held in his hand a classical silver lamp in which the flame burned without chimney or globe type glass which working as chimney or any kind. The flame was giving a long shaking shadows as it glistered in the wind of the open door. Explanation 3. He held in his hand a superannuated silver lamp. The flame burned without any chimney in it. There was no alternative of chimney in this silver lamp. The lamp discharging long vibrating shadows as it sparkled in the glow of open door. The old man next. The old man motioned me in with his right hand with a courtly gesture, saying in excellent English but with a strange intonation, "Welcome to my house, enter freely and of your own will." Explanation 1. The old man directed the narrator in with his right hand with a civilized posture. He was saying in superb English but with a extraordinary tone. He greeted the narrator to enter in his house of the narrator's own will. Explanation 2. The old man indicated the narrator in his right hand with a cultured body language. He was saying the narrator in perfect English but with a remarkable modulation, and he greeted the narrator to step in his house of his own wish. Explanation 3. The old man waved the narrator in with his right hand with a stylish expression. He was telling the narrator in eminent English but with a uncommon inflection, and he greeted the narrator welcome in his house, enter freely of his own will. That is the end of this lecture.